That is going to move us on down to draw number two on our list. A professional trainer and a three-day eventing competitor, we're talking about Elisa Wallace. She's been riding her horse since his age of two. By the time she was 8 years old, she had trained her first horse. In 2012, Elisa attended and won her first extreme Mustang makeover with her Mustang Fledge. She now has five personal Mustangs. Fledge and Rune are main demo Mustangs. Quinn, who is immortalized as a rider and has competed up to preliminary eventing. And Eton and Ryan for a talent she's bringing along in the eventing. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome draw number two. This is Elisa Wallace.
Just one.